Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, dear teachers and friends. My name is Alkizai Pratama. I am 11 years old and I am 5th grade. I feel honored and happy to share with you my speech about how I proud as Indonesian boy. My Indonesia is my pride. Indonesia is one of the biggest countries in the world, consisted of 34 provinces spread over in more than 17,000 islands. I live in Sumatra Island, and now I am living in Java Island. I love both as they are beautiful. God spilled beauty of heaven to Indonesia. Indonesia is a lovely country endowed with beautiful mountains, valleys, plains, rivers, and forests. It has a long sea coast. My Indonesia is my pride. Indonesia, my country, often described as a land of diversities with multi-ethnic groups, Javanese, Sundanese, Malay, Batak, Madurese, Betawi, Dayak, Balinese, Achenese, and many more with different language, culture, and foods and religions. My father is Javanese, and my mother is Sundanese. That makes me a mixed ethnic boy, and I'm proud of it. However, we are united in one principle, Bhinneka Tunggal Ika, meaning is the diversity of one. My Indonesia is my pride. The world knows Indonesians are the most generous and friendly people we ever met. We love to help, we love to chat, we love to share, and we love to be nice to anyone. My mother said that is part of our culture. My father said that is part of our belief. My Indonesia is my pride. The history of my country is vibrant. 17th of August every year, which is our Independence Day. We celebrate the day with many interesting and joyful games. All children, adults, and elderly are happy. I love my country, my motherland, Indonesia. I am sure you love this country too. Dear teacher and friends, let us continue loving this country. Let us make Indonesia be awesome in the world's eyes. Never underestimate your ability to contribute to this country. When you love this country, seriously, this country will love you back fully. Thank you and have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.